place a spruce door into it. Now we create the shape of the trunk, place oak wood blocks around the oak wood plank floor.